In this tutorial, we are going to paint a watercolor fern. I'll link the reference photo in this lesson, as well as a photograph of my sketch here that you can transfer onto your watercolor paper. For my paper, I'm using Cold Press from Arches, and my brushes here are from Princeton, and it's their Neptune brushes. I have a size 4 round, a size 0 round, and I have a size 1 liner brush. And these are the brushes that I'm going to be using for this painting. They are fairly small because I'm going to work one leaf at a time. And we'll use the wet in wet method, wetting each leaf with a light green color and then dropping in various different green colors. I am going to use various greens from Winsor & Newton and Art Philosophy. I will also use various browns in my greens and possibly these yellows from Winsor & Newton, and maybe I'll add a touch of purple into my green to make it more of a natural looking green. The hardest part of this tutorial is actually drawing out this fern. But if you transfer the fern drawing that I provide, which is this here, onto your watercolor paper, that'll make the process so much easier for you. And then you can just transfer it onto your watercolor paper and just paint away, and it'll be super relaxing and stress-free. Now let's get started with this fern. Hello there. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and found it calming and relaxing. When you finish your fern, feel free to share it to Instagram and tag me, Allison Lyon Art. I'd love to see it. If you'd like more tutorials and art-related videos, check out these videos on the screen. Also, be sure to subscribe to and hit the notification bell so you don't miss a video. Thank you, and I'll see you in the next video.